UW Oshkosh is making applying for school just a little bit easier for students. The electronic application fee is going to be waived for the next 2 years. The decision was made across all UW system universities except Eau Claire, La Crosse, and Madison. Now, the hope is that with fees waived, more students will be encouraged to apply for higher education. It is also aimed to help families that may still be recovering from the impacts of the pandemic.